Died. New Mexico State University professor, donor, and famed author Mark Medoff has died. The Las Cruces Sun News reporting Medoff died this evening at the Mesilla Valley Hospice Center after battling cancer in recent years. He taught at NMSU for decades and was the writer of Children of a Lesser God, a Tony Award-winning play and acclaimed film. Medoff was 79 years old.
Meanwhile, memorial.